Hey guys. Back with some Dead Space. I was thinking of something in between the Persona, the other LPs that I've just been not having enough time to do. And then I was like, wait, I can get this for $11 on Amazon. So I did that. This was just a new file, so just load that in. 3 o'clock in the morning for me right now, so I'm a little tired. But something is something. Least this looks good. Sounds good, looks good. It's all good. Even though it's Dead Space 3, and I know everyone's like, eee. Enemies are weak. Some effort you can survive. Normal. Resources are very scarce. Enemies will brutalize you. We're just gonna do normal.
It all started 300 years ago with the discovery of the Black Marker, an alien artifact found under the old Gulf of Mexico on Earth. It seemed to hold the promise of limitless energy until it produced dementia, insanity, and a twisted life after death known as necromorphs. The details of the original Black Marker disaster were buried in cover-ups and conspiracies. But not before an entire religion could be launched in the name of one of its researchers, Michael Altman. His questionable death turned him into a martyr, and Unitology was born. To this day, it thrives, a secretive organization that believes the markers are divine, and their plan for us, a glorious unity of mind, body, and spirit. Generations after the Black Marker disaster, mankind found himself going extinct from lack of resources. Desperate, he sought to replicate the Black Marker in an attempt to harness its limitless energies for himself. The records of this era are unclear, but we now know the replication was successful, but the cost too high. The marker copies were all buried, hidden in secret places across the universe where, to all our benefit, they might have stayed. But 200 years later, during an illegal mining operation on Aegis 7, the planet cracker USG Ishimura unearthed one of the forgotten copies, a red marker, and with it, the start of a new wave of marker infections. A key survivor of that incident was an engineer named Isaac Clarke. That marker spoke to him and left him with a gift, a mental blueprint of the marker itself. Isaac was captured and tortured by EarthGov, his mind harvested for the marker's secrets. The marker program was thus restarted, and a new one built on the populous Titan Sprawl. But disaster quickly followed. He managed to escape, but just barely. There was nothing left but dust. Just like Aegis 7. Since that time, the marker crisis has only deepened, and Isaac Clarke, his marker touch mind still burning with the ability to build or destroy them, stays in hiding, determined to retreat from the markers and all they have wrought. But there is hope. A backwater ice ball of a planet. Where 200 years ago, someone, somehow, stopped a marker uprising in its tracks. A clue from the past that may save our future.
Okay, what that was talking about for that intro was millions of years ago, There was a species that created the markers to have convergence. And the whole general sum of what convergence is the there would be a harvest moon, which would then infect another planet after something was made. You know, example, the marker. Oh, this boy. There's a marker that landed on this planet. I forget the planet's name off the top of my head.
Alpha Niner, this is Whiskey 250. Alpha Niner, this is Whiskey.
And the aliens that had it on here used it for its power and whatnot. And then they were like, wait, we're getting turned into necromorphs. We're just gonna fucking flash freeze the planet. And that's what happened. That's exactly what happened. And that's where we are. Trying to use their idea to stop Unitologists. Back for the second game. Okay. Just need to learn these controls.
Okay, Tim. You can do this. Oh, he's dependent on you. You're a soldier, right?
Yeah. Come on, Tim.
Right. Gun's not even loaded.
Okay. I don't mind this game. This game was fun in my opinion. Just wasn't really critically received.
Good. Can you get inside?
It's all sealed up.
Look around. There must be a way.
Finally, some ammunition.
Oh, there we go. You're a dick. Okay, we'll just kill you guys. Necromorphs don't like.
Good. You're looking for a cylinder about half a meter long. Do you see it?
So these guys are using their wonderful crowbars and anything that they can really get their hands on. I thought I saw something flashing over here. What the fuck was that? I like how this game plays on PC. Yeah. Here's the codex.
I got it. Doc, I got it.
Okay.
Tim, where are you?
Hey, Doc, I'm hanging from a cliff. But I got whatever this is.
The codex! It's the key to saving everything! Meet me at the silo and don't stop for anyone!
Come on, buddy. You can do it. Let's run. And you made it. Oh, God. That was actually kind of close. That was close as well. Okay. That wasn't supposed to happen. His arm just went right through the fucking ground. But whatever. We're just gonna pretend that we didn't see that. They just all kill themselves. Out of fear for convergence.
Fine young soldiers, every one of them.
General Mahad, sir.
Where's Dr. Serrano?
Earl Serrano, always the optimist.
Well, he said I should take this into the city. He said there's still time to stop it, sir. There's still time.
We lost control! And now, for the love of Earth and the sovereign colonies, we've got to do what's right. You love the Earth, son. Your mom and dad.
Yes, sir, of course.
Good. Glad to hear that.
What kind of language is that? Sovereign colony. Yes, I am playing this in Origins.
The age of man is at an end. We have become too many, too little to go around. Corporations that we once trusted.
Playback, message 34.
Isaac, I know you're there. Come on, pick up the phone. Fine. Look, I just called to say I'm moving on. I have to. Just... take care of yourself, okay?
Seems like he's not taking that lightly or too well. Got a little mini plasma cutter. I like that.
Understand you're something of an expert on markers. You created one.
I didn't make shit. Your government made me.
And you destroyed two, which is why we're here. We got a job for you.
No. No! I'm done with that. You find somebody else for your suicide mission.
We did. Before we lost contact with her, she told us to find you.
Ellie. Where is she? What'd you do to her? Where is she?
Unitologists have breached the inner concourse. We can't hold them.
Captain, run out of time. Gotta go.
She's out there all alone, Isaac, and I can't help her unless you help me.
Leverage. Unitology is
okay.
Very interesting religion. Believing the markers will make you whole.
Let's get moving.
Well, yeah, no, I don't want this. I want my fucking plasma cutter, you asshole. And I'm gonna grab that health pack that's right next to me. It's glowing. Okay. Isaac, you've been...
playback, message 33. Caller, Earthrise Apartment.
This message is for the residents of apartment 16. Your rent is past due. This is your final notice. Bailing the tech in 3 days will result in eviction.
Jeez. Sucks, man. Now, how can I swap tabs? Left weapon slot, standard submachine gun, right weapon slot. Okay, I just want to see and change the classic.
I said I'd help you. Now, where's Ellie?
How long there we go. I like that.
Just shut up and get over here. We'll explain later.
Okay. I just had to get all that all squared away. I do want to try one thing. That's gonna make my PC run shit or not.
The age of man is at an end.
Hey.
I'll just put it down. Because my PC's good, but not the best.
Earthgov's last battalion. Name's Norton. Captain Robert Norton. Sergeant John Carver.
John Carver.
What do you mean?
Last means last, genius, as in no more left. Looks clear.
No more left.
There's our right. Let's go.
Sensitivity is a bit off. Three round burst. Oh, I actually gotta make. Oh, so that was kind of a waste. Oh, that's a nice dick move. Oh well. Give me that ammo. So at least I'm getting the ammo. Ow, you. You prick.
They're trying to kill you.
What?
Just get out of there. Shut your trap.
My 500 foot stomp. I love this. Alright, yeah, I need to go up the ladder. It's been 4 years since I played this game? Yeah, it's been 4 years.
Why are these fanatics after
you've
me?
You've destroyed markers in the past, Isaac. That makes you a direct threat to their plan.
Plan?
Some end time prophecy based on the markers.
Conversions?
Yeah, Ellie thinks you can stop it.
So now she's missing and they followed you here?
Yes, now get to the roof of the Dredger Corp building. There's an extraction team waiting.
Okay. Okay, rendezvous with Norton. Stay inside here. Urgent. I was gonna say, where the fuck are we? Okay, that's bulletproof glass. Which is actually kind of good. God, this is like a fucking slum.
Shit. I've hit the freeway.
Then cross it.
They're unmanned transports. They don't stop for anything. I've still got my stasis unit. I'll slow the traffic and get across.
Oh. Okay. Well, gets the job done.
Oops.
That's actually not too bad. Okay, yep, we're just gonna book it down now. I kinda knew. What the fuck?
Brothers and sisters, the age of man is at an end. We have become too many, too little to go around.
This is messed up.
We once trusted with our money have squandered it. The government that
Dort,
we
this
once
isn't just
trusted
a manhunt. It's systematic slaughter.
Whoa, notice.
Well, why topple the government? Why EarthGov?
Danik blames them for experimenting with the markers. Thinks it's heresy. So you can imagine what they think of you. Have you reached the extraction site yet?
I'm almost there.
Okay, going there now. If my memory serves me right, then... Oh, the Sea of Tranquility. You know that on the moon, you know, back in the long, 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 long distant past of humanity, they thought... The moon actually had seas of water, and that's why it's called the Sea of Tranquility.
This one's still alive.
Bring him here.
They don't know who I am?
Isaac Clarke. Just the man I was looking for. Oh, don't waste your energy. You're going to be dead in a matter of minutes. Pick him up. There's something I'd like you to see. There. You see that? That's a marker test lab. They're everywhere at all the major colonies and outposts.
What do you want from me?
As part of the marker test program, Isaac, you helped make them. And today, you of all people get to watch me set them free.
No, no. You'll kill everyone.
Death is only the beginning, Isaac. Nature must take its course, and I can't allow you or anyone else to stop that. Eyes forward, Isaac. Pay attention.
Okay.
And now it's time for you to join the cycle.
That must have hurt, and if I would have not been knocked out, he would still have been able to shot me. And I also noticed that his face did not age too well. He got knocked out. Still shot and didn't bleed out. Oh well. How's my neck? Yep. Oh, you guys got an upgrade. I already know how this goes, don't worry, I've played the Dead Space games. Already giving you mediums? I already know where I kinda need to go, so that's a plus. Poor souls. Need to get my kinesis. It is a 600 foot. It's something special. That stomp. At least this machine pistol dismembers them to like hell and back. There we go. I really need to get an upgrade. Oh, that's how you do it. Okay. Okay. Just scrolling. That's how you get that done. This place is a bloody mess. I don't know if that was a screen tear. The game just not handling. But I'm playing this. That's a fact. So if I was only out for a couple of hours, maybe less than that.
Isaac, have you reached the extraction team yet?
All dead. Danik got here first.
Then find a way out of the city. I'm coming in with the Eudora.
Okay.
Washington Station's not far. I can ride one of the trains out.
Good plan. See you on the tracks.
I want to get this one done. Well, at least to get an artifact. I kicked that to the other side. Yeah, they get kind of messed up over there. At least the lighting is played out real well. That actually got me for a second. Not gonna lie. Thing is so fucking weak. And that's why you're called Unitologist. Okay, I thought you were dead. Tools of Terror. Great movie title. Great movie title. And you phased right through that wall. Sounds like I'm about to go through a rave. They are macking on me. There we go. I want laser cutter. I want plasma cutter ammo. And I know this isn't the regular plasma cutter. What the hell happened down here?
No trains. Okay. I made it to the train station.
What about Danik's men?
I lost some in the panic. This outbreak may buy us some time.
Well, grab a train. Let's go.
No good. Looks like the train was getting refitted with a new power car.
So?
I'm gonna have to put it back together.
We'll do it fast. Danik's gunships aren't far off. We'll try to draw them away then. Be fast.
Train assembly incomplete. Please attach engine and fuel car before initiating departure sequence.
Okay. Move this.
The engine is in position. Please attach fuel car before initiating departure sequence.
And you're locked on? Unitologist, sir. Trying to get into here.
You still haven't told me what happened to Ellie.
Now's not the best time, Isaac.
Is she alive?
Last I saw her, she was at the station. She said she was onto something big, shocked out to some secret coordinates, and then we lost contact. I know your ex-girlfriend very well. She's still alive and mad as hell. We haven't found her yet.
Yeah, sounds like Ellie. So,
shit, lost the main battery. Isaac, get your ass up here.
I forget this game doesn't have a quick drop. But it plays fairly well. Kinda getting come on, you can do it, Isaac. There we go. Mash that E key. Okay.